We all good?
Yes, I think we are all good. So, 6 FPS? Yup. Check, 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 check. Everything's good. So, normally I would put the intro and stuff like that, but it just doesn't work, okay? I'm using o Open Broadcast Software, not OBS Studio. There's a bit difference in there, but hey, we just gotta deal with this then. Yeah, everything should be good. So, what are we gonna play today? Wait, this is a mod. I need to go to zombies. Yes, we are gonna play custom zombies, of course. But there's a awesome frame drop. Why? There we go. Oh fuck! Hold on, I forgot something. Because on the live stream. Yeah. Yep. Nah, the fuck. And that can be low, I don't care about that. Was it like this? Hopefully it was. Okay, now this should be good. Anyway, ah, my teeth is hurting a bit. Okay. Where is it? Was it extinct? Nope. Sandstorm. Okay. Custom zombies, baby. We are back in business. I've eaten chocolate pudding, but it fucking hurts. Because normally I don't eat chocolate because my teeth are, it's healthy and stuff, but I don't know, my teeth just doesn't really want it. Ah, god damn it. Okay, I was planning to stream today, but I can't at the moment. All right. Is it a bit too loud? Hopefully not. I don't think it's that loud though. Okay, maybe it is a bit loud. Okay, we should be good now. Now I did play this map once just to see, how everything works. Let me get this just in case. Come on, there we go. Now hopefully I'm not gonna suck. I know for a fact that there are some, a couple things here and there. Hopefully, don't die. Now I'm an easy target for, dying, as you may know, but hopefully we're going good. 750, fuck that. What? No way. Are you fucking me? Are you fucking me? This is it, guys. Dude, I used to do like glitches and stuff, like glitch. I used to, find glitches back on the day when I was actually a glitching YouTube channel. But not anymore, though. Don't hit me. There you go. And yeah, we will explore in a couple minutes. Let's kill that bitch. Let's just survive a couple rounds and then see how everything goes. I can see that the mystery box over there. Now hold on, something here is annoying. Controls. Is that it? There we go. Okay, so far this map looks amazing. Shit, am I gonna die? Oh, the hitmarker, dude. What the fuck? Okay, let's throw a grenade. Or two. Actually, you know what? Let's make a crawler. Crawler. Let's open this shit. Well, that looks sick. Do we have custom weapons? Yes, we do. Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure there was a hold on. Oh, okay, it was a song. My bad. Oh, no. I don't want copyrighted fucking material. Please, no. Please, no. Oh, no, that's... No, it's not working. Fuck. Yeah, dude, it's gonna be copyrighted. Oh, no. No, that's not working. No, please. Shut the... Okay. Okay, that's good. That's about good. Oh my fucking god, dude. It's not even a fucking, oh shit. Oh shit, dude. That works, I guess. Dude, if I get a copyright of this, I don't even fucking care. Fuck it. Oh, there's no... So there is a power. Give me a better gun, please. The Bowie knife? Really? Does it also goes like stuck, as in Black Ops 1? Oh shit. Oh wait. Oh, we, there's a, okay, a chest, a soul thingy. Oh yeah, it goes, and it's stuck. Okay. Oh shit, how do I get that? There we go. There we go. Let's open some areas and see what we can do. So there is a power switch. Okay, I played a bit, but not that much. Like I said. Okay, let's do this. Wait, let's kill them. Wait, is this soul chest thingy done? Yeah, I think it's done. So let's move on to the next part. Oh, hey.
Nice. There should be somewhere here, this whole thingy. I'm pretty sure there will be. Oh shit, just get the fuck out of me. Oh, and it's stuck, and it's stuck. For fuck's sake, dude. Okay, that's not the map maker's fault, it's just Treyarch's fucking fault. Now let's actually go here, I think here will be one. No. There is not. No. Spaz attack. What do we have here? No, let's see. No. No. Okay, we can open this. Let's do it. Let's. Snail space. What the hell? Okay. Missing parts, obviously. Ooh, yes, my favorite weapon of all. The fuck is this? Oh, is this a trap? No, it's a door. Okay, there's no soul box somewhere. Ah, shit. Okay, I need to survive in the round. Now we can boost the fucking audio. Oh, wait, no. Finally. Yeah, sorry for that, guys. It's just, you know, copyright stuff and I don't know. Well, that's a bit louder. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay. Ooh, that's pretty nice, too. We should actually hit the box. If I don't die, though. Please don't die. Because this weapon, it just sucks. Okay, I'll take this. Why not? Ah, okay. Here we go. Oh, it looks pretty sick, though. Just look at this. Oh. Ah, shit. Am I gonna die? Hopefully not. Ah, shit. Not that much bullet. But they're strong though. So is the zombies. Ooh. Okay, perk slots. Shit. Ah, shit. Fuck, I actually wanted to hit the box a couple times, but let's hit it once for now. Shit. I just want a good weapon. That will do. Holy shit, this will do. Alright. Let's look around for parts. Don't think the... Oh. Okay, but it's a pretty strong one. It's like it's a decent one. Oh no, scratch that. It's a pretty strong one. That's what she said. Oh, that's a hand. Oh, shit! Don't you fucking hurt me. All right, let's open this area. Let's look around. Holy fuck! Alright. I love the soundtrack though. I don't see any. Shit. Okay, now I do know that there is one in the water. Ooh! Okay, I didn't know. Yeah, there we go. Oh! Oh shit. Okay, yeah, fuck me now. I need a weapon. Ooh. Okay, that's one. No, I don't want that. Okay, now let's actually kill these motherfuckers as well. There we go. Ah, fuck. Oh shit, battery's low.
Hold on, I gotta do this. Well, that never fucking happened before. Shit. There we go. How did you like my ass? It looked all good. Okay, so this is gonna be weird, but... Alright. We'll do. For now.
Okay. Okay, this will do. Dude, it has like no base. God damn it. Oh wait, let's actually keep one off. Let's keep these two bitches. And let's get the MP40. There we go. Ooh, Origins Edition. Right? Yeah, Origins Edition. Alright, now you just fucking... die, bitch. There we go. Don't see anyone. Zombitch, where the fuck are you? I can hear one over here. Or over here. I don't know. Where the fuck is he? Oh. There's one over there as well. Oh, okay, it's a slow one. Let's deal with that bitch. Oh, never mind. Okay. Now this would be a pain in my ass. Hopefully I don't die. Let's actually open this door. Alright. I didn't see any parts. What is my second weapon? Ooh, nice. Oh shit. Thank you. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I wanna live. I said I wanna fucking live, you piece of shit. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. God damn it. I fucking suck at this. Now let's take a bath. Ooh. Okay, so that one's done, finally. We're all good. All good. Am I back here? Fuck. Wait, did I do something wrong? I'll take that. The fuck is this? You know what? We should do... Ooh. Okay, hold on a second. I fucking knew it. Dude, it would've... okay. Finding glitches on Custom Zombies map is really fucking easy. Oh, there's a one. Oh, okay. Let's keep that crawler. Let's actually open some doors and find some parts. Oh, there we go. It's another one. Nothing. Okay, let's open this area then. Oh. Okay. Wait, so how many? Wait, what? Okay, so we should be able to go here. Ah, there we go. I don't see any pop. Oh. Wait. There we go. So that one is a bit. Oh no, 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 no! Fuck me, dude. Just fuck me. Not just fucking fuck me. So we can actually go ahead and go out of the map immediately by just fucking doing this shit. And oh, that was interesting. So yeah, that's that. I don't know why, but we can. Alright. let's actually go ahead and make some fast progress. Okay, so the mystery box keeps fucking being there. Okay, nice. Let's hurry up though. I don't wanna do all of that. I need to do all of that, but still. Let's actually go ahead and try to locate the parts. I just got 200. Oh, wait, I purchased this shit. Alright. But yeah, it's really easy to actually go out of a map. I'm surprised. Kind of. Oh, shit! Motherfucker, and kill that one too. Okay.
Yeah, lots of glitches. Easy way. Oh.
Now, what is that? Oh, wait, there's a zombie counter. Oh, I didn't know that. Alright, that will help us out. Oh, wow, it was stuck. God damn it. Okay, come on, you bitch. Now, I am also planning to do a co-op custom zombies. My friends aren't really they're into zombies, but not like how I am. So, but if you have a PC and Black Ops 3, just fucking add me on Steam, bruh. The fuck are you waiting for? What can I see? Can you actually hit me? Oh yes, you can. You can. Okay. And it's stuck. There we go. You gotta be careful with these fucking weapons. They keep fucking... Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, nice. Okay, that will definitely help us. Now that's what I'm talking about, bruh. Oh, to this part. Don't know what I just picked up, but okay. It will work. Yeah, it will definitely help us out. Alright. Easy glitches, bro. Easy glitches. Dude, this is fucking OP. Oh shit. I am getting too cocky. Yeah. Alright, everything looks good so far, I guess. So there was one part here. Okay. Now there's a thing inside of me. There's a thing inside of me that says like go ahead and search glitches, but I'm not going to. I need to get a bit closer. Come on. Ah, for fuck's sake. I can't run. Oh wow, grenades. Oh. Dude, what do I get? Like a. Oh. I'm not complaining, but you know, I get 200. What the fuck? Okay, this is easy though. This is easy. Oh wait, we should actually fill these things. Well, I don't know what we get, or maybe we don't even get anything. So any parts? No. Double check. Oh wait, does it? God damn it. It's pretty easy though. It's not that hard when you get like good or decent weapons. It's like Black Ops 2 actually, where it shoves you in your ass, whatever. Can we actually do this? Okay, wall bridge is nuts. I'm pretty sure you can actually wall bridge somewhere here, but still, I'm not gonna do glitches. There we go. Boom. No parts. Wait. Oh, God damn it. Alright, so there are no, what's it called? No parts in here. I don't think this is a part. No, okay. Okay. Once this is full, or done. Shit. Let's not die. Oh, so you get... Okay, now I know. Now I know. Come here. Okay, where... is... a part? I don't see... Oh! I don't see any parts. God fucking damn it. Parts required. Come on. I don't see any zombies though. Like, oh god damn it, come on. Here we go. Okay, so they are respawning. Okay. Nah, fuck this. They gotta be a bit close in order to fill or actually collect the soul. Fourteen zombies, where are you? Come on. You guys are taking forever, dude. Okay, so they're getting here. Oh shit! Nope. Nope. Dude, they're fucking taking forever. Alright, this will do. Good. 5 more. I can stick forever. Screw the fuck up. Dude, I need jug. I can't do it without jug. Oh, what is this? Now, what do we have here? Ooh, we have jug. Can I see the parts that I have? Nope. Some ping. Yeah. Cleared. Ooh. Oh. Wait, is this a challenge kind of thing? Okay. Similar power switch. Okay. Don't know what I'm doing. But I'm doing something. Okay. Oh, okay, there's one over here. Oh, this is this place. Okay. So now that I have that, where can I place the power? Let's not go for the box just yet. Three zombies. These can die. Okay. Don't get fucked. I'm pretty sure it would be... Need something to cut. Okay. What about you? No. So I need something to cut that. Oh, holy shit. Wait, maybe we can build... Ah, no, that's for zombie shields. I'm not pretty sure. What do we have in here? Nothing. Nope. Okay. Dig site, it says. Oh, what is this? Nothing. Fuck me. Oh. Come on, man. I'm kind of stuck here. Something in this? No. That would have been too easy. Okay. Dig site. Nothing in here. Dude, let's fucking boost the fucking shadows. Let's do the medium. Yes, do we still get 60 FPS? Yeah, we do. Oh, that's even a bit smoother. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's boost it up a bit more then. That's weird. It's actually fucking... anti-analyze. Oh, because that's off. Is this the best one? Yes. Extra always on. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But hopefully that will stay on 60. It does. Oh, now this is fucking smooth. Wait, are the textures? Dude, it's still 60 FPS. Oh, I'm surprised. Oh. Okay. Holy shit, it actually looks really HD as fuck. Shit, come on. Hopefully they don't fucking kill me. Like I killed them. Oh shit. Okay, that's one. We should actually find the fucking power. Oh wait, we actually... We need to find the location where we can build the fucking power switch. Okay. Holy fuck, dude. Real good. Yep. Guys, if you want to see Battlefield 4 and stuff, just let me know, you know. Why did I do that? I don't know. But just let me know and I will make sure to get that working. I'm kind of focused, so yeah, don't... Please. Let's kill... No, no, don't kill them. Yeah, there we go. Make a crawler. Okay, now we can actually find... that shit. The power. Now this will. This kind of looks like a power station, doesn't it? Okay. That's no. What is? Okay. There's nothing in here. Oh, my bad. Hold on. Okay. So let me actually test the settings because. Okay. That's an extra. High. High, extra, high, Hi? The fuck is that? I don't know. Okay, so now it's on the max settings. Dude, it's 60 FPS. Like, I didn't expect it this, to be honest. Like, I thought it was all on the max settings, but no. Oh, wait, is this power? You gotta be fucking me. God damn it. Whoa. Oh. No way. No way. Dude, this is... that is sick. This is sick. Hold actually trap. Now that is sick. This is awesome. There's another thing over here. Okay. Now just hold on. Let me get jug. Let me get jug. Come on. I definitely need jug. That's for sure. Try to get the points. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Let's double check. Yeah, okay, I did. That's pretty cool. Now let's get a weapon. Let's get this as well. Now, do I actually like this? No. Hell no. Ooh, and double tap. Okay, so please give me... yes. Now let's find out where the fuck double tap is. Oh, what is this? Okay. We'll find that out later. That's not double tap, but you know, we can kill the zombie. Get the nuke. The speedcock. Do we get the points? Nice, awesome, awesome. Who's who? Wait, what? Did I heard who is who? You need a shuffle for this. Okay. Off, you piece of shit. So I'm pretty sure that we first need to find a shovel and then we can like dig up something. Okay, now we're talking. This is really HD. I'm fucking surprised. I thought that we were on the highest settings, but nah. Now we are on the highest center. This is pretty cool. What are you doing? And I'm almost out of ammo. Okay. Okay, two zombies remaining. Another crawler. Okay, good, good. Now let's Oh, zombie shield is done. Alright, we got that. Nice. Oh, press 2. Okay. So it's like a Shangri-La kind of thing, which I loved. Shangri-La is still love. This gives me, you know, memories, dude. Fucking memories. Okay, so. Green. Okay. Now let's actually go ahead and explore. Well, we can. Should we actually? I don't know. What the fuck should we do? Let's find one more teddy bear. Now hopefully they're inside the map. So I'm pretty sure that we only need one more teddy because, you know, the Rise and Draha, no. Okay, let's hit the box though. What's that? Ooh, yes please. Now let's go for the Raygun. Or Raygun Mark 3 or 2, whatever. Ooh. What? Ah, the reloading is so slow though. No, that's a no-go. Now this is what I'm talking about, dude. Okay, what can we do with this? I don't know. Where? Okay. Now this map is fascinating and interesting, but I don't know what the fuck I should do. I need to shuffle. I know that. And I need to shove it up in my ass. No, but... Oh, wait, no. I'm not gonna fool. Okay, what the fuck was that? Wait, did it stop? Yeah. No. Oh, wow. Fuck. Okay. Any teddy bears? No. The fuck has happened, dude? It is weird, but I don't know what to do. Okay, maybe something here. No. What the fuck? Oh. Aha. So now let's go back here. Okay. So we do need a shuffle, but I guess we can like fuck that for now. Okay. That will work for me though. Ah shit. Alright, come on. Thank you. Do you see a shuffle? What the fuck? No, we can't do anything for now. Already have it. The small details, man. That's cool. Okay. So we should be able to cut the fence. Oh, nice. Now what? Is it a thunder gun? I don't know. Okay, so now that this is open, do you know what else we can do? I don't know, dude. Okay, I think I found another glitch. No, never mind. Interesting, dude. Like, seriously. I think, though, that one of these rooms, there will be a shuffle. I'm pretty sure. Because where else could it be? Oh. No. I'm pretty sure I missed it. So. No. Okay, red. What do we have here? I don't know what we can do. But we do need to shuffle. Maybe something spawned in here. No. maybe. Oh wait, I just came from there, and I came from there. Wait, what? Oh, oh. Okay, that was easy. Ah, dig site. Duh. Okay, so now we should be able to dig this shit up. Let me just double check that there is no other dig spots. I'm pretty sure there are, but you know, for me to find all of them, kind of hard. Okay. Holy shit. Oh! Who's who? That's pretty cool. But that's all. Yep, that's it. Okay, let's go back here. And I still don't know what the fuck I need to do with that. But we'll fucking figure it out. But for now, I'm pretty sure that all we need to do, and it will resolve itself, so all we need to do is just collect these souls. Alright.
Let's do that! Now, just wait. For this old bitch.
Now you can take a smoke break if you do smoke, or just get some drink. See, there's a short break. Because I have a feeling that this will take a while. Hopefully not. But I do have a feeling. And guys, if I'm recording for like an hour right now, if the recording is like over, let's say 1.5 or 2 hours, then I will make a part 2. Because, you know, I don't think that you're gonna watch 2 hours straight. But still, if you're bored, don't watch a movie but don't know what movie to watch, here is the option.
Oof. Fuck, I can hear him.
Okay. Or should I actually do like 1 hour and then part one, part two another hour? Let me just check my phone. Actually, you know what? Let's just fucking keep playing. The zombie just closed. Finally, there we go. Funny, we got some action. Now, what's my second weapon? Nice. Holy shit. Yeah, I need that. I definitely fucking need this. Now that's done. Let's quickly go into the pyramid. Yeah, okay. Because there was one over here too. Now we just wait.
Again.
Shit. Wait, what? Oh wait, we don't need to. Oh. Activate trap. Ah shit. No. No. Thank God. And we got ourselves another crawler, which means we can go ahead and explore a bit more. Okay, good. Do we need to do something here? Oh, wait a sec. Oh, no! No! What the fuck's happening? What the fuck? What was that? Okay. We need one more soul to be collect, like from a stone, crystal, whatever. Yeah, where do we find that? One more stone. Is it from the water? Don't think so. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, I totally forgot this. Okay. Now we wait a bit more for the zombie to come here. Okay, this takes forever though. Oh, okay. Thank you, the game already did what I actually wanted to do. But okay. No. I think the light is a bit bad, isn't it? How about that? Oh! Catch me outside, how about that? Oh wait, what the fuck am I doing? I need to go into the water. Okay. Something. We did something. No, no. Okay. Oh. Do I dare to jump? I will. Just let me just kill a couple zombies. Two. Okay, let's jump.
What?
I didn't see anything. I just saw a couple other crystals. I'm not sure, but did I saw some staffs?
Oh my god, okay.
Mapmaker, please. You know what? I'm gonna find the map maker. Let me just add a monitor capture. There you go, okay. And that doesn't work. Window capture, man. It says here Steam. Refresh. Steam. No, I can't share my fucking screen. And come on, monitor, come on. Order move to bottom. Anyway, I'm gonna end this fucking video. I'm just fucking done, dude. I'm just fucking done. Oh my god. Map Maker, definitely go ahead and fucking fix this shit. It's really annoying. But the map overall is good. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Unfortunately, we couldn't complete the Easter egg. I don't know if, even if there is an Easter egg. But yeah, we didn't finish it because it's Death Barrier. Anyway, if there's another game you want me to play, go ahead and do a suggestion through Twitter for the fastest respond and or a comment, as well as any questions or suggestions for any other map or game, or you want to do another, I don't know, video request, go ahead and do that through Twitter or, you know, a comment on this video. For questions, it doesn't need to be related on this video, but, you know, feel free to ask me anything, and I will definitely look into for, you know, answering your questions and stuff. But yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and please just time for this. But yeah, leave a like. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. If not, you know where the button for that is. Everyone knows, but for supporting the channel, go ahead and subscribe if you didn't already. I upload awesome videos. I play with viewers, subscribers, followers for Twitch and stuff like that. We can live stream together, which is really cool. Not just for PC, but also for consoles. Definitely looking forward into that. More live streams coming soon. More videos coming soon. But yeah, that's it for today's videos, guys. Have an awesome day and don't die like I just fucking did. Oh my fucking god, dude. Anyway, I'm Shaggy3. I'm out. I hope I catch you on the next one. Peace. I fucking died, dude. Oh well. God fucking damn it.